Is everything okay?
Aye, old friend. Just looping one of your chests. We'll be right along.
My dad likes loot.
Mimir, do you understand these poems?
Oh, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what you bring to it. Tribute to Freyr, made by the elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
A charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, Freyr's. Well, no.
Well done.
Niflheim just got a new guest. Huh. Glad we explored.
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprised.
More light elves ahead. Let's continue our ascent, yes. I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky.
Oh, clever use of your axe, Kratos.
Glad we explored.
So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
Ah, I see. The timing must be precise.
Yeah.
Why must they insist on these frustrating trials? You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Moors. Nor do I wish to try.
It's a fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Well done.
At your service.
Your father is indeed thorough.
Limitless. Limitless what? Power? Growth? Ambition? A bit vague, innit?
Animals, or enchanted rings, or whatever.
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too. Get out.
Much of the hype matter is gone. We can free it from the surface now.
Flies. It's a half goofa.
Sounds much happier now. And hey, the storm's gone.
Aye. Perhaps we'll finally earn some goodwill from our dark elf friends after all. Sort of a harp. I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not, and would prefer it remain that way.
Just refuse to pick a favorite poem. That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
Come on, brother. Let's have it. You mentioned you had a favorite poem from your homeland. What was it about?
A cunning general. A war overfocused in love.
I believe I've heard of this one. Did it involve a horse that was not here?
Yes. But that is not what happened.
Oh, it's based on truth then. And you were there.
Yes. I remember the poem.
What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it. bloody daughter.
Oh, it looks as though the light. At least they tried.
Good.
There must be a way over there. Good. Almost there. Well done. Time to set it loose.
Aye. Back to the surface, then.
A pipe.
Used in many of Freyr's blessings, I imagine. Story, Kratos.
The blacksmith's daughter was the key to unlocking the box. He died trying to protect her from those who would open it.
Well, at least it's a relatable story.
Another raven sent.
This statue may have survived Freyr's absence, but a truce clearly did not. Monuments are useless to those who ignore their message.
He didn't create a truce through diplomacy alone. His godhood, his very presence is what healed this land and allowed peace to take root. But once he left, he had to have known what would happen.
Well, he had good reason to leave. Some jackass convinced his sister to marry a madman. You're right. Normally, we'd have to provide our own. Perhaps slotting a crystal on the opposite side could shed some light on this mystery.
You said monuments are useless. Why restore this one?
It was hidden for some time. Perhaps now it can serve as a reminder.
Aye. Nothing reminds people of their history like chiseled, well-lit marble. Looks like we can read the inscription now as well. In honor of the Enlightened One, may his gift of light shine eternal. Ah, gift of light.
Light from the crystals. It is in the sand now.
Would you look at that? Freyr's gift endures after all. Or should I say, his present.
Giant in disguise.
His name was Hrim.
Alfheim, back in the dawn of realm travel.
No more for now.
another gift of Fimbulwinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
Put it on one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.
No.
An elven library.
An archive of knowledge.
No sign of the light elves.
For now.
Maybe they've left for the day. We can browse at our leisure.
Look here.
So, these are the Valin schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
These texts alone are not enough to end the Elven War. But restricting their access only serves those who wish to prolong it.
Taking a page out of Odin's book.
Aye. Quite the advantage for the Light Elves. Bigvir spoke of an exile of the same name. Odds are he'd like a gander at that particular text.
All this knowledge of their ancestors, their shared history, poetry, just sitting here, forgotten. What a waste.
Papa. Ah, it appears the librarian would like a word.
Lata Framborg.
Sounds like she wants that journal back.
No.
Light elf architecture. It's massive.
A token.
A badge of honor. The elves made a few of these. They'd hang them up outside their dwellings, show their support for my brother. That's all my brother's tributes. Something is coming, and it's not happy. Dawn Bloom, you have an interest in botanicals now?
Oh! Coffee. Alpari Rex.